Well, an after-party joyride from Sumanahalli to Nagarbhavi turned tragic for two friends after their car toppled into a canal. Reportedly, four friends were traveling in an Indica in an inebriated state. The driver by name Manu was driving at a great speed. In fact, this took place near the Vrishabhavati canal. It is learned that Manu took a steep turn and lost control over the vehicle. Manu's car then toppled and landed in the Vrishabhavati canal. Manu and Jeevan died on the spot while the other two escaped with minor injuries. Kamakshipalya police soon reached the spot and have taken Sharat into their custody while the other survivor has been shifted to a nearby hospital. Now my colleague Michael joins us with more information. Michael, what we're looking at is an accident where the driver was said to be in an inebriated state. What more do we know at this point?
Well, Akshita, very shocking incident happening on the way from Nagarbhavi. These people were on the way from Nagarbhavi from Sumanahalli. Now, the state of the driver, he is allegedly said to have been inebriated, but no confirmation as yet from the cops whether he was inebriated. But it was clear that the party, the four of them, were going on a ride, going on a drive after a party. And it is also alleged that the driver was driving at a very high speed. When the driver, Manu, said to have taken a turn, that was when the car toppled into the Vrishabhavati canal, which is a stormwater drain. And sadly, both the driver as well as another person in the car named Sharat, I beg your pardon, the driver has passed away, and he was married and he had a son. That is what we have details about the driver as of now. And the other person who is deceased is Jeevan, and they were said to be residents of Vijayanagar and Subarna Gardens. And another person who by the name of Sharat is said to be in police custody, and another one whose name has not been given out has been admitted to a hospital after suffering minor injuries, Akshita.
Right, Michael. Also, we do understand one of them is in police custody. Has he started speaking about exactly what happened? Is there any case of foul play or rash driving involved?
Well, rash driving, yes, that is what is being suspected at the moment. But foul play nobody's talking about foul play at the moment, Akshita. But definitely, rash driving is said to be one of the top, the drivers is being accused of. Rash driving, because these people were, but it is not confirmed that he was inebriated, but it was sure that these people were going for a drive after a party. As of now, we are not sure if there's been no accusations against the people in the car, against the passengers in the car, and there are not too many details available to us from the person who was in police custody also, Akshita.
Right, Michael, we do understand one person has suffered injuries and is in the hospital. Any word on whether he is critical or is just a minor injury?
Well, it's supposed to be a minor injury. That's the information is what we have got so far, Akshita. There's no details about whether it's not very serious. It's just that minor injuries is what we learned as of now, Akshita.
Right, Michael. Also, if you could take us through exactly what time this event happened and how did it come to light? Because we are looking at all four passengers being stranded in the car.
Yes, actually, that happened, I think, earlier this evening. That's what we're getting. That's what the details we're getting, Akshita. But now these people, we have no details about what exactly they were doing. But what we heard was that after a party, they were going for a drive. Those are the details we have at the moment. And four of them were traveling in an Indy car. You can see the visuals of the Indica on your screen, and they were on their way to Nagarbhavi from Sumanahalli, and those are the details we have as of now. And the driver Manu is said to have been driving the car at a little high speed, but there's no confirmation whether he was inebriated or not, Akshita.
Right, Michael, thanks for joining us with all that information. Well, what you see on your screens there is the mangled remains of the Indica in which these four people were traveling, allegedly in an inebriated state. However, further questioning by the cops of the one person who is in custody, namely Sharat, who hasn't been injured in the accident, will tell us whether it was a case of drunken driving. Well, we were told that four passengers were there in the car. Both the driver as well as one of the co-passengers passed away immediately after the car went into a stormwater drain. The third passenger is said to be in a hospital after suffering minor injuries, and the fourth passenger, Sharat, is in police custody. Well, what we do know about the identity of the people at this point is that the IndyCar driver who passed away on the spot has been identified as Manu. He was married and also had a son. Now, all four were residents of Vijayanagar, and Subarna Gardens case is being registered by the Kamakshipalya police. Well, if it is a case of drunken driving, not the first of its kind that we are looking at. However, at this point, there has been no confirmation on whether the driver was in an inebriated state. However, it looks like Manu has passed away from the impact of the accident. You can see that he has clearly lost control of the vehicle because there has been no impact with any other bigger vehicle or a bike or anything for that matter has gone crashing into the stormwater drain.